Here comes Paul Lopez. Now watch for the diving vertical, diving roll. And then he will get into the vertical. 3, 4, 5, 6. That's a normal body weight. Look at the speed with which he drives this MX2. Up he goes. Hovering under the grab now. On the vertical, working through one to two night base. Right, left hand over. As he goes to the right hand side of the box. Rolling the airframe to arc to the left. He'll run that rear speed. Kick hard on the left side of the left. Zero air speed. There's the hair ready for him. Turns it on down. Into 9, 7, 8. Snap roll twice. 3 times on the vertical.
Up on one wing, goes through the night base like 90 degrees of angle.